Last week, I was operating a great Western Iron factory newspaper.